Whenever you need to join records from two different sheets and keep data integrity, this will be an indispensable tool for you. It will find matches, replace old records, add new columns, and append new rows while giving you control over every step. Let's take a closer look at it. Here I have some shipping details that I want to add to the corresponding orders in a different sheet. I'll find Merge Sheets in the Add-ons menu. If you have Power Tools, you'll see it in the Merge and Combine group. Click Start. Once the tool is running, it will pick the current sheet as the one to update. I click Next to select the lookup table with the shipping details. Then I will specify the columns that will help the add-on find the same records in both sheets. I can use a combination of columns to make the search more precise. So if I want to find the same order IDs and addresses, I'll tick off both columns and make sure I pick their equivalents in the lookup table. Once you're ready with the key columns to compare, you will see the list of all remaining columns in your lookup sheet, so you can choose to add them to your main table or use them to update an existing column. Now the last window lets us achieve the best possible results by using four groups of additional options. I've chosen what to do with the columns, but what if I have new order IDs in the lookup sheet? I can choose the first option to add them to my list of orders. The second option will show if a row is matching, updated, or new. This checkbox is great if you want to fill in the blanks in the column you're updating, if on the other hand the lookup sheet has blanks that you don't want to bring over to the main sheet, select this option. If you color code the cells, you can use this checkbox to prepare the column you're updating and strip it of color. And use this option to highlight the changes. Last but not least, I can update my original table or merge my sheets into a new third table. I'll go ahead and click Finish, and at the end see the summary of what has been changed. If you regularly merge the same sheets, you get a very convenient possibility to save the steps as a scenario. Give it a name, see an overview of the steps you are saving, and you can rerun it anytime in a click. You can get this huge time saver in the add-on store on its own or as part of Power Tools. And if you have any questions, please contact us, we'll be happy to help.